In our community, the people that run the elections are the people that I see at the grocery store and who I wave to from the mailbox. I trust my neighbors, like Susan and Rich, who sacrifice their time to make sure my vote and voice counts. And it's really fun to be able to catch up when I'm dropping off my ballot.